sure is a major accident as Frog Hall and Perry Tripp are involved back there. Let's take a look at the replay, Ron, here. We see David Hall comes back out of turn number four on his way down the back straightaway, and there's just nowhere for him to go as Frog catapults his number 61 up over those other cars that had already spun.
Boy, that's a tough break for David Frog Hall. He was having a good run, had a good run at Springfield, finished on the lead lap. You see the red flag being...